Hello guys, me Carlos, I'm back here after Carl95, and welcome to another edition of SRX The Game Career Nonsense. As you saw in my first two races at Stafford, and I believe, I'm trying to think which one. Well, Knoxville, I believe, yeah. Yeah, I'm correct. The first two races at Stafford and Knoxville. Well, the only highlight was Knoxville, which I basically won. It was quite a surprise because I didn't know what to expect when I was, you know, like running each racetrack, you know, like for Stafford, I finished sixth, which was really poor on my part because I thought I could have done better because, yeah, there were some IndyCar drivers and IMSA slash Trans Am, I believe, with the driver Ernie Francis. But hey, sorry about my throat. But as you can see here in the Eldor video, I'm really keeping up with Tony Stewart, I believe, who is the leader, I believe. Well, no, the three is really a Castroneves. So I think it's based on the luck of the draw again, and fortunately enough, I am up front, and yeah, like most of the Tony Stewart video games, Sprint Car, All-American, they were a blast, you know. And some of the sprint cars that I drove, they were very easy to drive. The Dreaded 5 Sprints, the TQ Midgets, and the 410 Sprints, you know. That's the first game I enjoyed, but the All-American Racing, it was a tough trailer because those boxy and heavier street cars, Big Block Modifieds, and let's see if I can remember. I can't remember, but top of my head, but they were kind of like those sprint cars, but hey, let's move on. I only have a minute left to catch Castroneves, but it's not going to be there. So man, if I can just take it easy here and all those heat state, those heat points. There's no such thing as a heat point. Yeah, points for the heat event. Yeah, that makes sense. But anyways, yeah. I'm really up there in points, and well, I'm not the points leader, but I will get there if I'm patient enough to like actually move my way up, you know. So basically 15 seconds left, and Castroneves is still the leader, and that's good. I'm up there. That's where I'm expected to be, because, you know, that's what it's gonna take to be a good online racer, you know. You better have talent and some skill, you know, and actually, that's what matters the most. And I finished second. So I'll stop here, so if you guys want to watch the rest of the race, go right ahead and resume. But otherwise, if you guys want to share some comments, comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings, butters in the community, and make them feel welcome. So click on that like button or thumbs up button if you like the video so much. And click on that bell button if you want to get more notifications on when my next video will be up. So I make a Epic 95. Y'all have a great day and peace. tap.
questions. And here's how they ran tonight. official results.
To the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on the bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you found the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day, and
that's
peace
it.
Out.
I'm sick and tired of you running into